Okay, so now we're going to show you the stereo system in the motorhome. It's a fantastic system, and you have speakers internally inside and also externally, which we're going to demonstrate both in a moment. First, I just want to run through some basic operations of it. This is your main power button here, and we're here where it says zone one and two. Zone one represents the speakers on the outside, and zone two represents the speakers on the inside. Now, you can use them both in conjunction with each other. So, if you want them dual, you have both zones playing at once, and you will hear music outside and inside. Now, we have gone ahead and preset some channels for you through here, which I am going to turn it on in a minute, and just show you that we've put the basic, Kiss FM, Fox FM, Gold 104, and a few that are the most popular. You can actually search channels yourself. However, we have put the presets in there for you. Now, here on these buttons, so they're all your presets 1 through to 6 here. These buttons here are used in two ways. They're used when you have a disc, a CD in. So you can actually insert a CD and play a CD. And here are your operations: play, pause, stop, skip, and so forth. And it also acts as your buttons to search for radio stations that we have not preset. So the arrows here, back and forward, will take you through different stations, and then you can actually select the station you want to listen to. Here you have the options to connect headphones if you wish, and also external aux products, and there's a USB here as well. Now, this is your volume here on the right-hand side. You see the eject button here for the CD if you're using it. So now we're just going to run through quickly the operation of it. So if I press the power button, you will see it's come up. It's Fox FM playing at the moment. If I press zone 2, you are going to hear the music inside the vehicle. Right? Now, if we want to hear the music outside, and I'll get Shireen to go outside, we've got both zones playing now. You just have it outside, and when you come inside, you can have both on or one or the other. So that shows you what happens there. And again, you can switch through different. I'll just put that zone on. You can switch through the different channels. There's Kiss FM, you have Gold, and the presets are all along here. Smooth FM. Okay, and that's basically the operation of the Furrion stereo. Now, with the stereo, just in addition to what we've been talking about, there is a remote control here. Most of the operation can be operated directly from the unit itself. However, if you ever want to switch between AM and FM, there isn't a button on the headset. It's actually on the remote control, and it's this button here that says AM/FM. So if you press that button, it will switch it to AM mode, and then you can use the dial-up here or the arrows here to actually switch through the AM channels.